The 13th edition of the Transregional Sea Power Symposium has come to an end. The Venice Symposium is an international summit that is held every 2 years.
Transregionale vuol dire che sono presenti oltre 50 marine del mondo e oltre 100 organizzazioni internazionali. Transregionale vuol dire mettere insieme tutti gli attori del cluster marittimo, cioè tutti quelli che si occupano di mare, in modo che abbiano una voce unica.
Momenti di incontro come questo possono essere un valido aiuto proprio per proiettare e iniziare ad ipotizzare quello che è una prospettiva di futuro a partire proprio dall'utilizzo del mare.
On the last day, among others, Professor Margelletti, president of the think tank CESI, has taken the floor, as well as the political scientist Edward Lutwak. SeaFuture 2023 was presented on stage. It's a business convention for maritime and dual-use technologies which will be held in La Spezia from 5 to 8 June. On this occasion, Andrea Stella, founder of the association Lo Spirito di Stella, has illustrated his next activities for people with disabilities, including the trip around the world with his special catamaran in the spirit of social inclusion. The symposium was closed by the Chief of the Italian Navy, Admiral Enrico Credendino, and the Italian Undersecretary of Defense, Senator Stefania Pucciarelli.